Oh yeah, good job. Should have bought some expensive brains for that expensive car. Oh, you want me to go through? Alright, yeah, no worries.
Jesus Christ, cunt!
It doesn't really run during the day.
Well,
this
what the fuck, cuzzo?
Sure.
you're talking about, there's a couple of other No, that's just a guy that just mounted the gutter and drove down the footpath because he's an idiot.
This channel and what we do, we have a Patreon page as well. Unlike this channel, most influencers don't really care that much about the products.
Oh, they just collided! Oh, they just collided!
They're okay.
They just collided!
Fuck! I'm so sorry.
Over and over again, so.
Yep.
Obviously easy region, but still, it matters.
It definitely does. It definitely does. I mean, I think that Caps also, you have to consider, at Worlds, he got eliminated by the two finalists. Like, those were the best threes that he played. His elimination series were against V1 and BLG.
And now, when we look at the groups that are there to support people and how much that has progressed, Matthew Sims, you mentioned early on that you reached out to a dad's group, to a small local group. Well, Blair Keeble is the program manager of a dad's group. He's a national organization.
See fucking brake lights back there. You think some cat would fucking slow down? Look at this!
Oh, fuck!
Rear-ended.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Well, I told ya.
Jesus. peaceful protest in New Zealand's parliament has gone viral. We're explaining what was behind it.
What am I watching? You absolute idiot. What an idiot. What a fool.
Shit! Oh gosh! The door's open!
Right,
what an idiot!
This door's open.
Right,
I'm gonna try to get his attention. Oh!
You fucking bitch. What the fuck is wrong with you? What's wrong with you?